a very important question to ask. So are you all ready for a story?
Yeah!
Oh, perfect! Then let's begin. Grows really fast and has magical powers.
And I don't.
I have a beautiful singing voice. La 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 la. Oh dear, Sue couldn't do any of these things.
It's not that gives her all these special skills, and I'm not good at anything.
Oh, that's not true. You're good at lots of things.
Like what?
Oh,
yes?
I'm thinking. The other day you tidied your
room.
Is
that it?
Oh, well, I think tidying your room is very magical. Wouldn't you agree, grown-ups? Oh, Al, and you're very good at walking. Oh, which you must do now if you don't want to be late for school. Oh, don't run. Walk. Now, at school, Rapunzel and her friends, Daisy and Shep, were busy planning this year's biggest birthday party.
There'll be music.
And singing.
And air guitar. This is going to be such a great party. Come on, everyone.
Oh, dear. It looks like they've forgotten that it's Sue's birthday, too.
Maybe. If I had a special skill like Rapunzel, then I would have lots of friends just like her.
So Sue came up with a sneaky plan to cut off a lock of Rapunzel's hair without her noticing.
I thought I heard something.
Sue wanted to see if Rapunzel's hair would make her magical too. But she was sure no one would find her. Oh, she walked and she walked. And oh, come on everyone.
I really am good at walking.
Oh, I told you. And she walked until she reached an old abandoned tower.
Wow. I wonder who lives here.
Oh, rats! Oh, shoo shoo. Oh, I don't like it here. Are you sure this is a good idea?
Absolutely not.
So Sue held on to the lock of Rapunzel's hair to see if she could take some of the magic for herself. Did it work?
I don't know.
Oh, well, there's only one way to find out. First, she tried to dance. Oh no, she still couldn't dance. And then she tried to sing. Oh, but she sang the worst she has ever sung.
I can hear you, you know.
Sorry. Oh, then she tried air guitar.
I don't understand. I'm still not good at anything. Rapunzel's hair isn't magic at all.
But Rapunzel's hair is magic, and it landed on a greedy and mean tiny little rat and turned them into a greedy and mean big rat. Oh, come on, everybody. Boo!
Yeah, boo all you like. You don't scare me. For I am more powerful than I thought I could be. I'll take over this land and be a superstar. So all hail me as I play the air guitar.
Oh, that's not fair. Sue has been trying to learn the air guitar for ages.
With my new power, I can do anything. So all bow down and call me King Rat.
That didn't rhyme.
Silence, trapper in this tower. See if I care. I'll steal all the magic. What do you think about that? And I will be the most powerful and evil King Rat. Now, that rhymed.
Yeah. Rapunzel's on her way right now.
what a lovely sunny day, and one day closer to the big birthday party. I'm going into the forest to pick some flowers for my sister Sue, but don't tell her. It's a surprise.
Oh, come on, everybody. Boo!
This is my chance. She's all alone. I'll do my best impression of a sweet old crone.
Hello, my dear.
What's your name?
Oh, hello, sweet old lady. My name is Rapunzel.
What a lovely name. Would you mind helping me climb the steps to the top of my tower?
What do you think, everyone? Should I help this sweet old lady?
No!
No.
That's a shame. I have some lovely flowers to give you.
Flowers? I really should help.
But it's King Rat.
No, it's just a sweet and lovely old lady.
So sweet. So lovely.
And a little bit smelly.
And a little bit smelly.
Hey.
I mean, follow me.
So Rapunzel followed King Rat deep into the forest, all the way to the tower.
And it's just in here.
At last, that magical hair belongs to me.
And Rapunzel will be trapped for eternity. A few days passed and King Rat brought misery.
You must all obey me.
Come on, everybody. And meanwhile, Rapunzel was still locked inside the tower.
To be all by myself anymore.
Oh, it is lonely up in this tower.
Oh, there she is.
Hello, everyone.
Oh, hello, Rapunzel.
Oh, I'm not allowed to talk to you. So if you see King Rat coming back to the tower, will you shout out and tell me?
Oh, we can do that, can't we? So if you see King Rat...
talking to those horrible children.
Oh, boo!
Rapunzel, sing me to sleep. I'm feeling ratty.
Meanwhile, on the other side of the forest, Sue was taking a walk. Oh, that's it, everybody. Walk with Sue. Oh, good job.
I wish Rapunzel would come back. The kingdom isn't the same without her. And no one plays air guitar anymore, apart from that mean and greedy King Rat. Hang on a minute. I know that singing voice. Out of there right now.
I can't, silly. He's locked me in here and I'm too short to reach the lock on the door.
I need to climb up there and save you. But how?
I have an idea. My hair has grown even longer since I've been stuck in here.
Wow! It has grown long, Rapunzel. Oh, it's so soft too. Right, Sue, you've got this. Everybody, fingers crossed. That's it. Good job. Oh, I think we're ready.
Let's do this.
Everyone say, good luck, Sue.
Good luck.
Oh, I think
silence.
We need to be very quiet so we don't wake up King Rat.
Enjoy the rest of your day at Legoland Windsor Resort. Bye.